But the tempo was higher on their side, no doubt about this. Towards the end of the game, though, we created a couple of half chances that could turn the game around.
And that's probably what you were glad with, even though they were controlling tempo, you're only down a goal. So
right. Well, this was the discussion at the halftime. You know, we were saying, yeah, they pushed harder. They have a higher pace there, but. We are in the game. It's still 1-0, and we are in the game all the way to the end of the game because of that. You know, I thought that defensively we did very well.
And your goalie had a great game.
Yeah, no doubt about that. And offensively, we couldn't create as much as we did in other games. And we have to give credit to the winner. I think that they had a good plan. They executed well. They have good players there. It's a well coached team and a talented group of kids. And I congratulate them for the win.
Thanks, coach.